Well, I grew up in a rugby family. My father normally played rugby, and me and my brother was quite small, so that's actually how I started. I think I was like 4 or 5 years old, and I always told my father I want to play for the Springboks one day and play rugby as a career. And growing up, I always looked at Stephen Larkham, Carlos Spencer, Dan Carter, they're still playing, and Johnny Wilkinson a lot. That's my legendary flyers. I think that's the flyers that I look up to, and that's what I want to be one day.
Elton currently lives on the outskirts of Pretoria with his parents and younger brother Tony, who's also a talented rugby player. Guiding the boys' progress in the sport has been their father, Thomas. He's a qualified rugby coach and is also in the South African Army. Discipline has been a cornerstone of the Yankees boys' upbringing, both on and off the field.
Well, I won't say we grew up easily. I think he wants us to be very disciplined, especially in the army and stuff. People think he's very hard on us, but he's not that hard. There's a difference between his life and being at work.
You see, what is very important? I want only the strike. I don't worry, the ball must be over now. It's only the striking, very important. And very important, it must be out of the hip. Okay. Yes, on target, it's good. What I can say about discipline is number one in my books. And I can say without discipline, you cannot reach any goals. And that's what I used during my coaching course and also during my coaching clinic, so during my coaching with Elton and the brother, is that we mix the two. I took the part of discipline, mix it with the skills of rugby, and then today I can say, really, we reach our goal and we are still moving forward with that goal.
Thomas still works as Elton's kicking coach, and the duo put in countless hours together on the practice field.
We don't have the time always, but every we go at nights, we'll spend some time together kicking and making sure everything is in place for the weekend's game, and my brother as well. So yeah, we, like, you can't say you're tired and stuff, it's work that you have to put in.
South Africa currently have a number of talented fly halves, and Elton is aware that he has a fight on his hands if he's to make the coveted Springbok number 10 jersey his own.
The decision that we made, the two of us, if you are selected, you still work hard. If you are not selected, you work harder. And that was our motto. It came from his side as a player. He made the decision. And what I said to him is that we must work hard every day, every moment during coaching. And I know I'm your father at home, but I'm not your father on the field. And the objective is still the same, that he said to himself, he wants to play for South Africa more than 100 tests. And I think with his focus, he can play there.